Hey guys, Katie here with Forbes AAC. Today I want to talk about how to turn the SoundPod on and off and how to charge it. To turn it on, you're going to find the power on button. Go ahead and hold that down and you're going to look for a green light. You see that green light? That's how we know the SoundPod has turned on. To turn it off, you're going to find the plus and minus button. Hold those down at the same exact time and the green light will go away. No more green light. The SoundPod is off. Click the power on button, green light. Now we know the SoundPod is on. To charge it, you wanna find the white brick that says SoundPod charger and the black cord that's labeled SoundPod charger as well. Plug those in together. Take the brick, you can put this into the wall or like what I'm gonna do, plug it right into the power cord. And then you're gonna find the SoundPod charger. Look for the dot on the top. So we see that dot. This matches with the top of the SoundPod. Top of the SoundPod and the dot, plug those in together. And that's how we know it's charging. You'll see the flashing orange light and it's charging. We've got the dot and the top of the SoundPod. These go together and the orange light, that's how we know the SoundPod is charging. Remember the lanyard we talked about in the unboxing video, that goes right into the top of the SoundPod so you can wear it around your neck. I'm gonna go ahead and unplug it. The orange light's no longer flashing. That means it's no longer charging. We can store the SoundPod right on the back of the WinSlate. So we're gonna look for the four magnets on the SoundPod, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we're gonna match those with the four magnets on the back of the WinSlate. Now it's magnetized, it stays right there on the WinSlate, and you're ready to go. Thank you guys so much for listening, and have a great day. Bye.